Hello, high stakes.
You hit me in my booby. No, my weakness, my nipples. No, stop hitting my nips.
Hello, welcome back. I'm the game beaver. This is another episode of Far Cry Primal. Today we're seeing the weird voodoo man who makes me drink things, and yeah. All of this stuff, so let's see what he wants to do, eh? What you gonna make me drink today? Oh no, it's more... Run, turn around while you still can, please. I swear to God, I'm fine. Drink the sun's blood? Oh! What was that? Oh my God! I'm all up for it this time! Oh yeah,
bit of dust, put a bit of dust in, yeah.
Yeah. Oh my God. I'm really all up for this. God, why? I feel like I'm starting to get addicted to drugs. Don't do drugs, kids. Oh God. Crouch at C, make less noise, reduce your visibility. Okay, so God knows where the hell we're going this time. Alright. Whew. Oh. Alright. Oh, it's meant to look like this. Visions of fire, fantastic. Ooh. Pretty little red circles. Right. I mean, I don't know what they mean, but, hell, let's go. I can't run. Find Lizilla's greatest fear. Her greatest fear? Okay. A childbirth? What's her fear? Ooh, what is this? You don't want me to touch it? I'm gonna touch it! I hear a baby crying. I am the diamond. She fears Kratty? What's Kratty? Fire of Kratty. The fire of Kratty is feared by all Lizilla. Hold L2 and press R2 to fire a meteor? Oh, arrow? And unleash the fury of the sun? Oh, they fear the sun? Or is Kratty their name of the sun? What am I doing? Oh my God! It just... Oh, Jesus! So it just... Oh my God, this is... Oh! Three arrows! Is that not enough? No, you need to absolutely burn him to hell. Okay. Seems a bit overkill. At least I don't get hit by it. Okay, let's keep going. Woo! Boosh! Oh my God. I think this is the sort of thing where you could just keep on going, like shooting everybody, but... Oh, well, fine, if you're gonna be like that. Oh my God, can I die in the dream? Because I don't know. I seem to be taking on a lot of health damage. Okay, let's just keep going. Oh, all the way around there. Alright then. Where are they seeing me? Oh, they're over there. Oh, there you are. Are you about to have the sun at your heels? Oh! Oh, did it get me there? Ow, that's not very nice. And you too. Oh, he's got a bomb. Oh, I think they all died. Oh. What do I do here? Yeah. Are you a thing? You alive? We all good. Oh no, you are alive. Okay. Oh, you're dead now. Nobody behind me? Standing stones. Oh, we need to destroy them. Oh, okay. Oh, he's not dead yet? Now you are. Boosh. Damn. The hell did he put in that? Oh. I'm back. Use a triple arrow shot to break the moon? What? I need me arrows. How do I spawn those ones though? Killing the Isolu will charge your bow. Oh, okay, so I need to kill them. So boosh. And then when I get a, oh, there it is. Okay, destroy the moon! Oh my god. That's awesome. Okay, so we need more. We need more of those. Is this real? Is this, or is this just part of this game? Like, the sort of vision. I need one more. I need one more shot, but I think everybody's dead. No? Is that it? Am I good? Just one more person. I think. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Contestant number one is running away, as he should do. No, that still didn't do it. Yeah, that'll do it. Okay. Do I get a triple? Nope. Still no triple. Alright. Oh, there it is. Still nothing? That moon. Damn, the moon's strong, like. I've got to give it credit. Oh, there we go. This'll be it. Wah! That's like nine. Nine meteor strikes. Boom, boom, boom. No? Still nothing? Alright, let's keep going. We even know, where? You're over there! You bugger off, please. Thank you. I don't even know who you are. Ah, you bugger. Okay, where's the other one? There's gotta be more. Oh, there you are. Sorry! Sort of just hiding there. This should be the final one. Pure! No? Oh, I've got to keep going. Oh my god. So if I destroy the moon, it's going to burn everything, right? I think that's what's going to happen. Spoilers. Oh, really? I didn't get him? Oh, I thought I got him. Gotcha! Oh, I got skills! Apparently, I got skills!
I got skills! They're multiplying!
Oh, there it is. Just it. Oh, no, no, no! I'm gonna die! Oh, did I do it? Oh, okay! This is one hell of a drug trip. Oh, don't look straight at it! They fear the sun. Vans of fire completed. Heal. Please let me. Oreo is a harsh world. Without winter clothing, you will freeze to death in the icy north. It's nice to know. The Lazil are newcomers to the land of Oreo. Oh, so are we, aren't we? Oh my god, what the hell's wrong with him?
Shansha, Sushalai, Spacham.
Nine. Sancha Urusis. Sancha Salwas. Salwa Yasusulain Dwayaris. Prasqua Pashta. Grati. 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 Mash. Hasupnir Pacham. Hakis. Hakis.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh means go. Okay. So what the hell did that teach us? Nothing, I tell you. We just saw the whole world destroy. Or moon get destroyed. So is that what they fear? I guess it's a good fear to have. Only fear itself, really. You alright there, dude? No, I'm gonna let you do your thing.
Palu Winjaf, my gun is just a guarvis quawara.
Is that it? Alright then, I'll leave you to it. Okay, so what do we have to do? So he has a mission there. She has a mission there, but that's this mission here is basically just a hunt mission. Who's the main storyline? I know that this dude is, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna fast travel and do his story. I do have winter. I don't think I have full winter clothing, but I have partial winter clothing. So instead of it being 40 seconds, I think it's 60 seconds when you freeze. So we can last a fair bit in the cold. Build the hut of Karush the warrior to unlock powerful club and bloody blah blah blah. Right. Okay. Let's go. Don't die. Oh, is that death? Oh, it's almost death. Okay. I'm a thumb. Wait, how many skill points do I have? 4. Yeah, what's 4 enough for? Reduce speed for that. What would be good? Reduce fire? No, I'm okay. Create 2 baits? I'm okay. The owl attack cooldown is reduced from 65 to 45. Can do more of that. Okay. Show plants. We either go like down this way and get better club and spear handling towards the extra health, or we do something else. Like, make 8 arrows out of that. Oh, reduce fall damage. That's the one. That's what we need, but I never really fall down from anything. So, there wouldn't really be much point to it. Find 2 animal pelts. That's what I wanted to work towards. So we'll get towards that way. This costs 2. And then the next one, we'll get find 2 animal pens, animal fat and animal hide. That'll be worth it. Because then if we skin a woolly mammoth, hopefully, in theory, we should have skinned 2, basically. Oh, we got some rare north. We need some northern clay as well. Northern clay. We need some northern clay. Look, it's a wild snow bear. You see? Oh, hello. Do you like clubs? I like the disco myself. No point in really attacking it. So I'm just going to leave it. Oh, but now leaves and stuff appear on the radar. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh, is this clay? Is this clay? It is! Can we upgrade our spear? Or something. It's something. We can upgrade something, right? Something needed clay. I think it was the bow. One more. One more clay. And we got this. Whoop! Oh god. Rock of Oros. Rock of good old Oreos. There's some flowers over here. Might as well take it. Unless I'm full. Which I am pretty full. Fantastic. Oh, gotta take some more maple. Never know, might get a rare one. There it is, got a rare one. Awesome. What was that? Is that the bear? Is it the bear? Oh, it's a rare striped wolf! Dude! Okay, this is, yeah, we need this. I think this is the last thing we really need. Dude, I'm gonna get this wolf. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, it is running. Oh, it's fighting something. Oh, it killed him! Come on, rare striped wolf. Yes, yes! Come on! Yes! I've never seen this one before. Please be a rare. Please be a rare. Awesome. Yes, you beauty. So have we tamed everything then? I think that's it. I think we may have tamed everything. Oh, that's it. So what's the difference between those two? This one has more strength than the white wolf. Oh, so really? This one's the strongest wolf. Nice. I don't really need you though, so I'm gonna keep the bear or saber. Let's do the saber. Choose the saber. Unless it died. In which case we can't choose the saber. Okay. Oh, more stuff. Help defend the wedges! Quest abandoned? Doesn't matter. Don't really care. I'm just really wanting to do this one. A frozen lake. Really? There's peeps. Is that peeps? Oh, I see them. They're ages away, though. Did I get the fall damage? I feel like I might need it. Okay, into the icy water. Woo! Get up! Get up! Unless there's a hooky. There's no hooky dooky. There's an Oreo thing there, though. I'll take that. Yeah. The saber's taken the long way around. That's fine. Blood of Oros. Oh, really? Pack almost full of blood of Oros. Is that what it's called, though? Is that regular? Because when it shows up yellow, that's usually a good thing. Oh, what's attack? Oh, what killed what? What was that? What did you kill, dude? Oh, ow! Jesus! What was that? Oh, it was a regular saber. The saber killed the saber? What the hell? That's weird. I didn't know they fought each other. Pretty cool at the same time. Alright. Are we close? Are we close? Damn it. Yeah, it's straight ahead, man. Just over this ridge. Oh. I gotta go round. Hold on, hold on. How do we get round? Right. Okay. So, yeah, guys, if you ever have a bad day, just remember, it could be this bad. Freezing cold, trying to survive. You want to eat club? Eat the club! Fine. But I burned the smash! In the head. Beautiful. I like how they've got winter clothing on, though. That's a nice touch. Right, I'll set that on fire. Get a green leaf. Oh, how's that not on the radar? And neither this one. Oh, because I'm full, is it? Oh, I think we're here. I think this may be it. We're getting close. Ooh, we gotta turn right. Up this way. Oh, I don't know if I like this. I'm gonna leave my saber-tooth behind. See you later, kitty! Oh, do I swing? Am I swinging or am I climbing? Okay. God, that's terrifying. Oh, are you coming, kitty? How on earth did you... I'm gonna learn to just ride you. That's what I should do. Big Dawa Fort. So this is it. This is it. Should I climb up or is it gonna give away my position? I'm gonna stay here, actually. I'm gonna stay here and we're gonna summon the owl. Okay. Already I can see people, so this was a good idea. Okay. There's always a part of me that just wants to go in guns a-blazing. Do they have a thing for calling for help? They do. It's there. Somewhere. They're talking about whinges. Okay. Oh, is that a poison thing? What is this? Oh, he's a toxic dude. We need to kill him. Wait, hold on a second. Did I? Can I craft the bombs? I can craft the bombs. Dude! There we go. Okay, now we have the bombs. Right? So, now, can my owl use the bombs? It can! Awesome! We got 2 bees, 4 bombs, let's go. Okay, these guys seem to be pretty close together. So, bees for close together. I don't even know what the bombs do. They're fire bombs though, right? So, that guy's got gassy stuff with him. So maybe he'll explode? That would be pretty awesome. Let's see if he explodes. Squib! Oh, he's the main dude! Dude, we've almost killed him! We've almost killed the main dude! Bees! Okay, let's kill the main dude. Let's see him. Bomb! Oh, is he almost dead? He's gonna die! We did it! We killed him! Oh, nearby enemies have been called. Seriously? They know where I am? Oh, my bear's attacking him. Oh, God. Come on, bear. Come on, bear. Go get him. Oh, did you see that? He just flew across. Bees? Okay. Bomb. Boosh. Oh, my God. I'm literally... Oh, I set my cat on fire, though. Okay, more people over this way. Lots of them. Lots of them over here. I've run out of bees, though. Oh, bush!
Feathered friend! Hoo-hoo, that's me!
Okay, let's do this. Right, we've killed our main dude. So all we need to do now is kill these buggers. Okay, man. You wanna go? Oh, dude, this ain't good. Ah, I need to heal. Ah, damn it! We're kinda stuck in a hard place, though. Can you just keep... There, that's about one hit. Okay, he's got armor on. Oh, no! Oh, lion, please, go kill him. Oh, dude! Dude, that's a big dude. That's a big dude. Woohoo! Let's go, son! Bring it! Oh, you're dead, dude. Oh, damn it. You are... Arrgh! Come on, Saber, we got this, man. We got this, bro. Bosh! Oh, hit him past the tree as well. Awesome, awesome, awesome. There is people coming down. There's a... Oh, hello! Oh, damn! Oh, God! He's strong. He's really strong. So strong. Bosh! Come on, then, dude. Come on. You wanna go? Away, man, from north. Oh, can we get him? Boosh! Nice. There's still one guy up here. Everybody died. We rinsed this place really quickly. Do you want to go? Oh, God. Poison. Still more of them. Oh, did you fall? I thought you were up here, dude. Oh, damn it! Oh, man, I thought I needed to charge it. Oh, no, he's poisoned. Okay, he's down. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Awesome. Oh, you killed the poison, man. Nice. Okay, then, Mr. Big Show. Oh, God! He's gonna kill my tiger, though, ain't you? Ain't you? Aren't you? Go on, then. Bosh! It's okay, kitty. Your sacrifice wasn't in vain. Nice. Nice distraction. There's one more dude. How should we finish you? Could make a few more spears. Yeah, let's make a lot of spears and... Boosh! Boosh! Oh yeah, man. These aren't as hard as the other ones. So that's it. I'm done, right? I think I'm done.
There you go. Good kitty. Eat the bacon. Eat a piece of my face.
Okay. Any more club? Am I full with club? I'm full with club. I think so. Okay, let's pick up stuff. does anything. It's not about. And that's it. I think we're done. I'm just gonna smash this though. Can I break it? There we go. So wait. Did we kill the main dude? I think we killed the main dude a bit too quick. Where is he? I remember him walking up here. Yeah. I don't think we were supposed to have killed him. We killed him really quick. I don't even know where his body is. Are these them? Are these the dudes? Oh, definitely not. Oh, saber versus saber. Let's watch. Whoa! He's gonna kill him! He's gonna kill him! That's not fair! Oh, okay. Oh god, this is awful. There we go. I'll take that. Oh, you do not have the ability to craft poison out. There's a place that's just poison? I don't know. I really have no idea what the hell's going on. Alright, I guess you could... Oh, I see, is this it? I think this is the final dude! But I've got to now swing. Okay, I think I found the final dude. Or is that a tiger? I think that's a lion. Oh, that's close. There he is, the final dude. Oh my god, really? This was it. Should we just let the lion finish him? What's it going for me for? Yeah. Oh, it just ran away? Dude, attack that other one. Finally. Now I can finish him. Oh, okay. You were a pain in the bum. There we go. Finally, just one dude. That was ridiculous. I can sense a fixing of the patch coming. There was one dude in the corner of the map and it held up the game. Come on, Commander. Ooh, poison. Rotbane? This guy too can speak Wenji? I thought he was wanting to die anyway.
Friggin' right on fire, right? Making me stay alive so I have to make bombs.
Awesome. So that was the wolf dude's mission, and he seems to be the main guy. I think there's only two main people really in this game, and that's the wolf dude and the person you meet at the start. They seem to be the ones that drive the story.
You like the cage? Yeah.
Yeah.
Poor Shibal.
Oh, it's okay. I feel sorry for him. Awkward silence. Is this romantic? Hey.
Oh, yay.
Thank you. Now we can drop like berserk bombs too. Berserk bombs and flame bombs and bees hives. Okay, our owl is unstoppable. Nothing can stop the whoo. Literally nothing. Okay, let's Get some of those. Let's see the skills. Oh no, it's craft. There it is! 3 clay plots. Done! Done! Okay, our owl is OP. Where is he? He's in here. Where's here? Oh, he's in a cave. Oh, the other guy gets to be outside, but he's stuck in a cave? I know he like eats us and stuff, but that's not cool. Oh, she's gonna mission now. Let's see. See, this is the other one that's a story driven, a story driver. Fire starter. Oh no, oh the ears, she's still going with the ears. No, you're not having his ears. You must stop this. Do they? Really? Okay. You can stop the screams by making more screams. Alright. Okay. I saw them actually. If you tell me to go out and get stuff, what's to stop you? I'm busy. Oh, I have plenty of those. I've got them in my pack. If you really need them. Tell your ears I come back. Oh my god, we're going along with it. She's crazy, she's full on nuts. We can't speak normally to her. The ears now have things. Okay, mission added to the map. So, but we have lots of stuff. Oh, all the way up there? And then we can hunt the dude, the mammoth. So really, I can't just give her. Okay, I've got to go. But first, before I do, in fact, actually, let's see. If it's fast travel, it must have a stash. It must do, because I could do that. If we go there, we get the stash, and then I can top up the things. We're pretty much unstoppable now. The owl is amazing. It has everything we need, and yeah, I thought so. There's the stash. Okay. Just collect everything we need. Oop, and now we've got that other place, so we're going to get even more cool stuff. Look, there's all the yellow leaf, north yellow leaf. We don't need to go on an errand. Saber-toothed tiger skin, nice. Whoever got that, good job to you. You did amazing. Let's rest until it's day. Or until I've collected all my stuff. Rest. Until dawn, we meet again.
Oh, night, night.
You can't tell me this game isn't beautiful, because it is. I've never played any of the other Far Cry games. I was going to say other Far Cry Primal games. I would love to see like a dinosaur one, but again, humans didn't exist when dinosaurs existed, so I mean, I would be fine if they did something like that was scientifically inaccurate, like they had, it was like this, but with dinosaurs. That would be cool too. So let's go. There is a cave bear there, but we have our huge, oh, look, there's some more. There's some more north yellow flowers. I've got 40 odd of them in my backpack. But no, she wants the most northern of the northernest. But that's just fine. I didn't have a life anyway. Can we get our longbow yet? Or do we still... Oh, what the hell is that? Double bow? Here's me trying to get longbow. And then she's like, oh, no, no, just a fucking double bow. Double bow. God. Actually, I didn't check if I could get the longbow. Damn it, one off. Okay. I want a double bow.
Double bow, longbow.
But you'd go through all of your stuff, though. So many though. You'd go through all your ammo. Would you not? Would you not? So we go round and then stay on the right? Okay, go round, stay on the right. Oh, there are peeps. There is peeps. I'm gonna make you kill your friend. What did I just throw? What the hell? Oh, I just threw a bomb. Oh no, it was bait. I literally threw it over him. I hit him that time. Did I not? Oh, come on! It's ridiculous. These shards are just terrible. There, I got him that time. Okay, he's went insane. Kill your friend. Go on, kill him. Ah, he stabbed him. Oh, dead. Dead on arrival. Is the guy going to go for me now? Oh. He's in fight with the other one. Who's going to win? Dude, don't attack me. I just want to watch. Oh, he's going to go for him. No, not me. Not me. I like how his little splinter of berserk things. Oh, no. The other guy's going for him. Oh, what are you going for me for? There's a dude behind you attacking you. Yeah, look, dude, get him. Who will win? Vote now. Oh, Berserk died. And they all died. There are no winners in the end, I guess. It's like the Hunger Games. They all die in the end.
Good kitty. Eat his giblets.
Yes.
Okay, let's keep going. Gotta get the maple. Because the thing is, if we just collect the stuff now, then we're good to go.
Jesus.
Oh, I feel sorry for that dude. He didn't even see it coming. Oh, look at that. In between his teeth. Okay, where are we going? We want to go across. Okay. If we can. I didn't even take damage from that. Okay, take that. And I missed the goat. We're not going to talk about that, though. I'm going to fall down here. Up, but up, but up, but up, but up, but up, but up. Ooh, that was close. Okay, now we're across. We go up. Oh, bears attacking each other? Really? Oh, my God. Oh, look at them go! Bear v. bear! Jeez, I've seen a lot of this recently, actually. A lot of same animals attacking each other. Oh, he scared him off. Nice one, dude. Nice one. Oh, he's chasing him. Let's have a look, because whoever wins, we can skin the loser. This dude was the loser, though. No, don't go for me. Neither you. Dude, what are you doing? Yeah, exactly. Don't do that. Kill them. Kill the Udam. Him and his magically flying rock. What is that? You were just holding a rock. I hide behind the tree. Then I get you. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, get that bear. Get the bear. This one's the loser. And we get the loser. Ooh. We got a campfire here. Awesome. Where is the campfire? There it is. Oh no, I'm by myself. I'm by myself and something's coming. It's another cave bear. Yeah. Oh, it was like alive for a second and then it died. Sorry. It's just part of the game. Oh, is that an eagle? Don't you do it. I know you're kind. Damn it, I'm doing terrible. Come on, I'm gonna get this dude. I'm gonna get him. Damn it. Maybe next time. Okay, we just keep going here. Awesome! More blood of Oros. And also, you need feeding. So eat your thing. And then we must go. It's always nice exploring new places. I haven't been here before. Oh, that's clay! We can get our longbow now! Right? Longbow. Yeah, we can! God damn it. Phones are ringing! Rare South Maple. Rat North Setter. We might as well get a longbow. Oh, yeah. You just unlocked a new weapon. I haven't done it before? So this is the longbow. So, oh, wow, you gotta really zoom in with it, too. Gotcha. Can we upgrade the longbow? Is that a possibility? Longbow, longbow. No, we can't. That's it. Okay. Well, that's nice, because it did take a lot to get it. Let's keep going. Quest abandoned. What? You know, I've got too many quests, okay? You gotta learn to defend yourself. I'm only one man. Oh, there it is. There it is. Into Udam land. You damn land, son. Collect the rare yellow leaf. There's a rare. Oh, I didn't know there's a rare. But I bet you it's gonna be guarded by things. Like you. So it's here. Oh, there it is! Ooh! They're like thistles. I don't know what's in there, spiky though. Oh no! Oh no! It was a trap! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, it's an ambush! Oh dude, he's got a son! Oh no, things are gonna get drama-rific in here. Am I alive? Oh, there he is. Is that the son? Hello? Free me! Oh, it is! It is his son! Because he's right next to him. I'd imagine. And he's holding on his knee. You look like a friendly fellow. Uh-huh. Oh, is he? Did you just kill him? That's a lie. Just eating something doesn't make you have its abilities. I would have so many feathers. I've eaten so many chickens. Is he limping away? Or is he just slowly walking? Oh, now he's disappeared. The Udam have taken your gear. Oh, fantastic. Right, okay, let's break out of prison. This guy didn't do so hot. Damn it, I hate these sorts of things. It's like in every game. Woo. Oh, I got my stuff back. Or I got my grappling claw. Okay, time to swing out! Or not? That is the question. Did this dude die? Oh, he's gone! Find your equipment. There is something hanging. Or is it on the floor? Oh, it's down below. It's below me. Okay. Gotta be super sneaky. Oh, is it down here? Oh, no, 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 no! I can't go down there yet. Alright, over here, let's go. Oh, this is gorgeous. Awesome. Gear found. So this was all for flowers? God damn it. Where even am I? Oh my god, oh my god, the cold is really bad. Really bad. Jeez, where even are we? Oh my god. What? I was there though, wasn't I? So I got here, then he took me to here. didn't even know this was a place I could be. Oh, even outside, lumen snow, it's so cold. Huh? Oh, it's warm in the cave though. Shock and terror does not begin to describe his look. I'm sorry, dude. It's like, no! This cannot be! Okay, let's be sneaky. Oh, I think I see him. Do I have my bow? Oh, yeah, I've got everything. Oh, that dude's the dude. He's the caller, man. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Okay. I've got to be stealthy. Okay, the other guy's gonna see him. Now he's exploring. But we killed the main dude. Okay.
Hi, Darth.
He can only go right, can't he? There's a guy coming round my way. There's a guy down there. Nice, okay. Now, there's a guy around here. And when he turns around, we'll walk behind him and whack him. There we go, okay. Come on. I think we can do this. He's a heavily guarded dude, but I think I unlocked the ability to take him down. Or not! You know, I'd never unlock that ability. So is this the longbow I've got? It is the longbow. Okay, we've got to get a headshot from behind, surely. He still hasn't seen me! Oh, he doesn't know! He doesn't know!
Ah, damn it! Who put these bloody big toothpicks in me?
Doing?
Come out and fight me.
Okay, you want a duel? Actually, I can jump on him, can't I? If I jump on him, I'm pretty sure I unlock the ability of just like instantly killing him. If I jump on him. So why haven't I just been doing that? I'm an idiot. Okay. Oh, come on! Bush! What did you throw at me? You throw a rock? Oh, jeepus! Oh, there we go, we got him. They are strong, though. I think he threw a rock at me. Is there anything here? I don't even know. Let's have a look. I think I was just supposed to get through here, if I'm honest. Alright, okay, let's go. I'm gonna just break my fingers. Oh, sorry. Oh! Okay, oh, just take that out of me, whatever it was. I'm gonna light this. I'm gonna go. Ooh! I'm guessing up here, right? Nope, okay. Oh, this is just a campfire. Right, okay, so you gotta stay warm here. And then go. Whew. Dun, dun, dun. It's crazy to think this wasn't actually that long ago. Oh, dude, man. It's another guy with a... Oh god, oh god. That's another one. That's two down. Another one bats of dust. Oh, that guy hasn't even noticed. Look at him. He's just like... And then she was like, come on, man! Oh, they're fighting something over there. Oh god, fire!
Oh, the fire, it burns!
I had to do it! Gotta slow down the cold. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Oh man, they're both there. I'm gonna have to wait. I'm gonna have to go in here. Yep. Good job, there's some stuff in here too. Is that... Is he asleep? Is he asleep? Oh, well, now he's dead. Oh, I didn't even realize... Sorry, dude. Had to be done. It was like an ally. It had the green. Okay. I think they're going back in. Yeah, they're back in. Okay. You see, the only problem is, I don't know if any of them have a horn. Are they gonna run back up? Are they running up? Are they gonna run up, or... None of them so far. They're sort of clustered. Is that an explosive bomb? Did I get him? I think that may have got some of them. Oh, it's over! You see me. Go on then, son! Oh, yeah, yeah, you're dead, dude. You're dead. But your friend? Hello, high stakes.
Ah, you hit me in my boobie. No, my weakness. My nipples. No, stop hitting my nips.
Dude, I'll take my arrows back. Thank you. Awesome, awesome. Let's get some more stuff. Oh, these guys... These guys are asleep. There's loads of them just asleep. Yeah. What happens? It's gonna be very dark, but I'm just curious. Oh, he wakes up. Oh, okay, they all wake up. Makes sense. As the fire spreads, oh, I'm sorry, dude. Okay, let's cut that out. Take my arrow back. Woo! Woo, doggy! Okay, let's go. I'm done here. Are we gonna unlock the secrets? Are they just... So it seems like they're just eating us for the sake of eating, really. Kill the cave guardian. What's he doing? Oh, dude, no! Oh no! Oh dude, that was bad. Okay, that was... That was really bad. Damn it. Well, I'm saving the women, right? That was pretty bad. I've got to admit. Oh, God! Oh, no! Jesus! Woo! I broke my finger from that. How could you? Throwing poisony things at me that break fingers. Do you want to go too? Yeah. Come on, you're in the poison gas, mate. You're gonna die. Surely, right? Oh, no, dude. Oh, no, it's Big Man! Come on, Big Man. You wanna go? No? Oh, one more. One more, no! Oh, yeah, there we go. Awesome. And I get all my arrows back, too. Come on then, dude. I'm gonna burn you up. Oh, you? You're alive too? Not for long. Come on. Be afraid. Be afraid. That's right. Back away. Hoo-yah! Done and done. Da-da-da. Oh, okay. The women are scared. Beepo! Look at them go. No! Whether or not I save them, I don't know. I guess that is debatable. I mean, am I really trying to kill them all here? Jesus, I am literally killing them all, though. That seems to be the way this is going. Oh, I could be using my berserk stabs, actually. Let's do that. I'm so bad at that, though. Oh, come on, man. I've got to get it. I've got to get one of them. Got him! Nice. Let's see this unfold. Ah! He's like, oh my god, he's turned. Oh. Oh. Ooh. I won! My little madman Dan won! Oh, they're he's attacking the other dudes. Oh, there we go, there we go. Done. We didn't even get spotted, that was awesome. Okay, anybody else? There's a dude up there. So I don't know if I can really get it. Oh god, something else is looking at me. Damn it! What is looking at me? Something over there. Something over here. It's got line of sight, but... oh, there he is. It's this dude. Boom! Headshot! Is it a shadow? Or is it a person, dude? What am I? Oh! Oh no, he saw me. But I think there's just him left. So I'm good. Nice. Is my bow gonna die? Bullseye, awesome. I think my bow, is it gonna break? Does the longbow break? Oh no, it just meaning I was low on ammo. Okay. Well, that's not so bad. Yeah, it's gonna be a long one, guys. I think we're almost done, though. I've killed quite a few of them. But yeah, you can tell because you've got the ability of hindsight, and also looking at the timer. I don't know how long this could go on for. Like, I don't like leaving something halfway. So, is this it? Is this free? Are we close on the map? Yeah, we're there. We're done. We did it! Into Udam Land completed! Yes! I don't even eat meat anymore, I just crack my fingers back into place. Oh, we got a cutscene as well to end on! Awesome. At least I think so. I thought I heard a puppy. Oh, it sticks. Gotta whack them sticks.
Why the Nata Udam Guana?
You! That should have been you! There's your damn leaf. God. Why do I even bother? Oh yeah, that's why. Okay.
Soon I learn.
Do I learn? What? Why his ears? He can live without his ears. It's hardly a good thing. You take his ears off. Well, I know you want him dead anyway. Oh, that's it? Udam home, entrance of the Udam homeland ruled by all. All of this is Udam territory. And that's the start of it. Damn, son. Oh my god. Like, we do have like quite a bit to go. There's a little bit there. We haven't really done much of the camps there. Bonfire. We need to get that hunt. That's what we need to do. I think we'll probably do that next time. And as far as this goes, there isn't much. Is this... I mean, yeah, it's not even a place to go. It's just here. Really? We are close. We've got this bit to do. This hasn't done anything. Or this. But this will be for the hunt. Usually. Because that's all this did. It was for the saber-toothed hunt. This will be for the wolf hunt. This will be for the mammoth. And this... Yeah, it's like each little place has a segment. So, and again, this one's for the bear. So that's kind of cool. Yeah, I think we're pretty much done. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that one. Oh, and more skill points unlocked. I must prepare before attacking. Really? I think I'm okay. Maybe we'll get the bear. Maybe we'll get the great scar bear. Because I don't know how much better that is. And, same amount of strength. The wolf is actually pretty good. It's got the most stealth and speed of all the creatures, but it's one more down on health, on strength, sorry. We might as well do it. I think the next episode we're going to do mostly hunts. We're going to do hunts, get prepared for this final mission. Or maybe not. I don't know. I'll have to see you later. So enjoy the video, guys. Leave a like. It's like insane watching how many of you guys like it. It just shows that when an episode's up, you're watching it all the way through. And, I picked up all of those and got nothing, apparently. Yeah, and, like, that's what means a lot. Like, the fact that you guys are watching it and you just continue to watch it, like, as a series, and you're like, ooh, I want to see when the next one's out. That is so cool to me. It's so awesome. So, guys, until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye!